Hey guys, Future Abby here, and listen, if you're wondering why in the world, Abby, do you have a new background? Well, it is because I'm... Hey guys, it's Abby Grace, and today I'm going to be doing the reverse gymnastics challenge. I did this on my channel about a year ago with some of my friends that I had in gymnastics before I moved. But anyways, let's go ahead and get started.
Another heartbreak day. Feels like you're miles away. Don't even need no shade when your sun don't shine. Too many passing dreams. Roll by like limousines. It's hard to keep believing when it pass you by and by. I know your heart been broke again. I know your prayers ain't been answered yet. I know you're feeling like you got nothing left. Well, lift your head. It ain't over yet, it ain't over yet. So keep walking, soldier, keep moving on. Keep walking until the morning comes. Keep walking, soldier, keep moving on. And lift your head. It ain't over yet, it ain't over yet. Echoing inside your head are the words that your sweet mama said. Shoot for the moon, my dear, so you two came out of this atmosphere. Between high stakes and pump face, you're feeling like you came by grace. Hold your hand, but I can't turn your eyes to freedom.
Good on floor though. And also, if you want to find out what I was saying in the beginning of the video, make sure you subscribe so then we can get to our goal of 200 subscribers. And also, here are the people that in the last video answered my question. And this week's question is, if you could do any skill in reverse, what would it be and why? Anyways, I hope you guys like this video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Bye! And my Musical.ly is Living Grace Tang.